Welcome back, guys, to my second Magicka Nightblade range bomb build. Just quick, I'm using Dark Convergence on the back bar, Vicious Death front bar, one opponent's waiting killed, and Balorg as monster set. Full light armor, full divines, full max Magicka glyphs, full infused spell damage on the jewelry, a lightning staff of Vicious Death for more AoE damage in sharpened. Why more AoE damage? Thanks to Ancient Knowledge. By equipping Lightning Staff, increase your damage done with area effects abilities by 10%. Then back bar, like I said, Dark Convergence. I just use the Lightning Staff here for the Lightning Destro Ultimate Thunder's Rage. Which deals even more AoE damage and the duration is longer. Skills, pretty quick. Camouflage Hunter for minor Berserk. And extra weapon damage thanks to Slayer. Inner Light for Max Magicka, Shock Ring our spammable, Merciless Resolve, Barb Trap just slotted for Slayer, and Dawnbreaker, same stuff just slotted for Slayer, Backbar, Scalding Rune. With this skill we can trigger Dark Convergence if we don't have our ultimate up. Then Offering, Justin here, Channel Acceleration. For Minor Force, 10% extra crit damage. Concede Weapon, just for the movement speed, 25%. And Shadow Disguise as Cloak Ability. Raise, still Khajiit, for extra 12% crit damage. Dammor, Orc, High Elf, are fine too. Mundus the Shadow, for 17% extra crit damage. I'm a Vamp, for the passive, which gives 300 more spell damage. Strike from the shadows, Bafut Ghastly Eyeball, 64 points in Max Magicka. Potions, I mainly use the spare power potions here. CPs, Biting Aura, Master at Arms, Backstabber and Fighting Finesse, Celebrity, Boundless Vitality, Rejuvenation and Bastion. The PvP combo is pretty simple. If you have the Death Ultimate up, place it on a stack group. Swap to front bar and spam Shock Ring. That's all. If you don't have the ultimate up, just use Scalding Rune to trigger Dark Convergence, go back to front bar and spam Shock Ring. Vicious Death will do the rest. That's basically it. Nothing complicated. If you want to see some gameplay footage, check out the link in the description below. Don't forget to sub my channel, leave a like and a comment below. I would really appreciate it, guys. See you in the next video. Ciao.